Strange historical facts I bet you didn't know. The ancient Egyptians believed that the head was the seat of spiritual life and it had to be cared for. So they would lay their heads on stones that had a little curve carved out of it. The first known artworks date back to roughly 100,000 years ago, and it is believed to have begun with the Homo sapiens during the Upper Paleolithic era, and the oldest cave drawings have been found in France.